away from the start of the playoffs. Welcome you to Los Angeles and game two of our...